and welcome back to Aerialistic. Today's tutorial is showing you how to do butterfly from triple wraps. Coming up, I'm splitting our fabrics. We'll get three wraps on our legs. And then from here, I'm going to split my fabrics. And just holding on with one hand, I'm going to dive my other arms through. So I'm going to hold on with my right, dive through with my left, and platform out. The poles have popped off of my hip bones, and I'm going to bend my knees and turn them onto the pole I'm not holding on to. So I'm just going to lift and bend onto this pole. It comes right underneath the knees. From here, I need to switch my grip. So left hand is going to come high, right hand is going to come off, and feed right through this hole in between my body and the fabric, and I'll pass it all the way around to my opposite arm. So it started in my right hand, it's ending up in my left arm. Now my other pole is right here behind my knees. I just reach up and grab it, make sure it passes into my armpit, and open and come to butterfly. So showing that a little faster, we have our wraps. So holding on with one hand, out, bent. Switch grip, open, thread it under, pass it to the opposite side, grab pull, and open to the X, and grip back. This is a pretty variation on butterfly because we have these three wraps, and it leads into all sorts of other combinations. Thanks for watching this tutorial on the triple wrap entrance to butterfly. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below, and I'd be happy to answer them. Hi, thanks for watching Aerialistic. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, head on over to my channel where you can view the entire library of content. And please click like and subscribe so you can be kept up to date on all the new tutorials yet to be released. Thanks again for watching Aerialistic.